Okay, everybody, how you doing? Just cruising on 22s. We got another park here. Pretty big park. A lot of pine trees. Pretty well-known park. And had my first dig here. And this is what I got. 82 penny. Alright, here I'm going to show you something. Detector's going off like crazy. That more or less sounds like a surface find. You can see how it shows on the top. Let's see what we get here. Yep, right there it is. Yep. And it's a dime. Sitting right on the top. 88. Another one here. 82 Lincoln. Okay, everybody, here I'm in the parking lot. Sorry, it's windy. I got a signal here. Let's see what it is here. There it is right there. And it's a dime. 75. Another find, another penny, 1880. All right, here we are in the parking lot again. Girlfriend's got a signal here. She's gonna use the shovel to dig it out. Gravel is a lot harder than what it looks. You can do it, hon. Scrape it. Alright, we'll get back to you. Alright, now she finds it. She finds it. There it is. What do you got, hon? Penny, dime, nickel, what do you got?
A dime.
Dime? Got a year?
Tell the year, though.
No. There it is. Okay, here we got another parking lot find. Looks like a quarter, huh? Yeah, let me see it. Wow. Like a pretty new one. Okay. Alright, here we are back in the woods again. Got a signal here. Do a full dig. Deeper yet. side of the hole now. The pinpointer. Oh, here it is. And you got a dime. 1980. Alright, here we got another one. In the hole yet?
It's a penny.
Okay, it's a penny. Can't get a date, huh? All right.
Nope.
All right, showing you today's finds here on Angie's grandma's bench. There it is. This one's from Marge. These are pennies. Here's the dimes. And a quarter. And the junk. So, not too much today. But all we got. Alright, see you guys next time.